King comes to the show last week and he says,
ho ho, thrills and shills.
One question though, could you make it
jollier?
Yes, he said.
What we want are
surprises.
Exactly. Something new. Issue a proclamation. No more boys in dresses. Just girls flashing tits.
This is a catastrophe!
From director Richard Eyre.
Such drama!
Comes a comedy about sex.
The Earl says they cut off your castrati.
What?
Castrati.
Oh!
Then you become a woman.
Ah!
I take it the Earl of Lauderdale is not a surgeon.
No, he's an Earl.
Disguise.
Right now I'll need boot black.
I have boot black.
With you?
A scuff, sir, is a dreadful thing.
And deceit.
Who is your protege?
Word is, she's going to be at the palace tomorrow night.
Really?
Oh, yes.
Splash things up a bit. What do you say?
Let's get to work, shall we?
If you give her a funny voice...
May I begin again?
...or a funny walk, I won't like it.
Surprise me.
What we do is what we are.
It's nothing you would have wanted to see anyway.
I beg your pardon.
Why didn't you finish me off?
I'm always interested in how my rivals die.
Billy Crudup, Claire Danes, Rupert Everett, Tom Wilkinson, Edward Fox, Hugh Bonneville, Ben Chaplin, Richard Griffiths, and Zoe Tapper.
Well, that's tragedy for you. Awe and terror, and yet we still get dinner.